Just a little while ago, Johnson C. Smith City broke ground on a brand new science center. It will house programs focusing on renewable energy, medicine, and biology. The science center is being funded by a $25 million gift from the Duke Endowment. JCSU continues to rank high in the nation in graduating African Americans in computer and information sciences.